Oh my God. Oh, that's terrible. Oh, that's so bad for those people. We grew up on these kinds of roads, right?
Yeah.
And I pass better than all of these people. This thing holds its own with those cars, though.
But it sure does.
It gets up and goes. It's gonna make some good news. BMWs.
Nice.
I know, I actually kind of like driving behind this thing.
And both favorite cars, right here. Pantera Supra. That Supra sounds good.
Sounds beautiful.
Oh, she's going for it. Look at her. Mustang's gonna pass you, watch out. Maybe not. Dude, if you were full throttle, he was pulling away from you.
He was pulling on me. Yeah, he was pulling up.
That is insane.
There's too much weight in here to even come close.
Come on, are we pulling?
That's the difference about this car. You can see.
Yeah.
Now, go.
Yeah. That Pantera for sure that smells. It's when he's letting off all the excess fuel is coming through the pipe.
So good. Two rocks already. That would have smashed this window unless I had that protector.
Yeah.
Oh, every time this window gets crushed.
Everybody backed up.
Checking the blue Porsche.
Runs under 210.
That's good. That's perfect. Listen to the giant turbo on that car. Jeez.
Yeah, that thing is nasty, man. Spots they break early.
Sunday drive, brother.
You literally drive those cars on here at 60 miles an hour and never touch the brake.
Yep. They probably got the women in on there. Their women are like, don't you drive like you normally do.
Yep.
You're gonna let me out.
You know what? Joanne takes a lot. She will take a lot. But then sometimes I'll cross the line and she'll go, no, that was scary. Don't do that. But it takes a lot. She really is tough. Coming down out of Bogus a couple times, I've got her a little squirrely. She's like, did the back end just slide? I'm like, yes, it did.
It was supposed to. It's safer it's that way. To.
Yep. Straight to jail. Do not pass go.
Yeah. I'll take your license right now.
Right now. Here's the cuffs. Get in my car. We'll have yours towed.
Yep.
That's how that goes.
Funny thing about Bogus is there's never any cops ever. It's like it's a gray area.
Yeah, why? You know what? I've always thought I just didn't see them, but I've never seen them.
They're never there. Never any fishing game, never forest rangers, nothing. Well,
and I'm surprised we don't have more cars, sports cars, that go off the road up there.
Yeah.
Because there's people that do not know how to drive them.
Yeah.